Here we go, chat. We have the first game of the huge 100-person tournament. We're going to watch it in assisted. All right, we'll go to items. Hopefully, I'm not blocking anything. I might be blocking Relic. Okay, so for the early game, I think maybe Najah might have it. Well, actually, blown out the upgrade or the updated Warrior's Blessing, rather. Because it did get buffed recently. I played against it. It's annoying. And he also didn't go starter. He went tier 1 boots into tier 1 Morningstar.
That's something. Definitely lacking some power with the starter item. I think Najah is going to get dicked in this early game because of the builds. But
made it for the first game. Yay, Frostbite.
Yeah, that is a bit of a risky start by Professor Rat.
Both opting to go shell, it seems.
The good thing about this early game, though.
Bracer is banned.
Yeah. The good thing about this, though, this early game, is that Bologna is going to have a difficult time out pressuring Red just because of that ring toss. Big 2 by Rat. Ooh, and Sash is the 2. Alright, although.
He's out of mana. He's got one
Rat
mana pop.
Out of mana. Bologna is just chilling like a villain with all that sustain. And he has his ult up. Thank you, J-Rom, for the 3 months, man. Yes, this is the
Bologna
first game.
To back instead of pressuring
choosing
Red.
Choosing to back. Wow. Professor Rat has to choose to either back here.
He's
he's
also
trying.
Back. Wow. All right. Man, very passive start from both of them.
Very passive. How do I? Can I? Oh, I can do that. Cool. All right. So Bologna has finished second tier boots, and then Professor Rat actually decided to finish a full tier boots, which actually might be good for him. I mean, I guess it's a decent investment considering that. You know, nothing happened really game, no one lost any relics.
Bologna's sitting on 800 gold, though.
Jeez, isn't he? Oh my god. Oof, that is so much pressure. He kept aggression with the minions there.
Najah.
Oh, Najah a little bit out of position here.
Well, he might have to ult out here. Oh, nice ult. Okay,
okay, alright. Oof. A little close on Rat's part. Okay.
I really expected Bologna to back there, honestly.
Yeah, just after the second one. Red. Okay. So Bologna is not even facing the red, but still whipping that. Not giving a shit. Okay. Well, to be expected, the early game pressure. I mean, I expected Warriors to be pretty popular in this as well.
For sure. Got a slight 200 gold lead, almost 300. Oh, nope, there it is, 300.
Ooh,
ooh, stops the back.
Stops the back, still got minions on his tail.
He's got a mana.
Alright, I can tell Bologna is pissed. She's opting to back. She got red. No first blood just yet. This is a free wave for Rat. Yes, Hasten Ring is also banned. Any Fatalis effect is banned. Bologna opting to go more defense. I think that's going to get Berserker Shield. I'm not sure how I feel about that item, but it might work well with Warrior's Blessing, considering, you know, the protections
it's
and stuff.
It's a really tanky start. Depending on what Rat goes here. I don't know if he's going to... If I was him, I probably wouldn't finish that Transcendence or whatever he's going into.
Yeah, the damage just isn't... It's going to take too long to scale up.
Yeah, for sure. Bologna's going to dominate.
Mm-hmm.
The gold lead's kind of disappeared because Bologna hasn't gotten that blue yet.
True. Being able to sash that is definitely useful, but he is low on mana.
Ooh, hold up. I like this fight for Rat here.
He is a little low on mana, though, is the only thing. Using his auto progression to try and space himself out.
Ooh, and goes for an ultimate, but still gets hit by it, unfortunately. I can't even see what the fuck is happening. I'm assuming he's getting hit, though. Pops off the shell and immediately disengages.
Oh,
oh pops
down.
His own shell a little late. He ooh, he gets the sash just off the side. Oh, oh he just chokes the one.
Oh. He's faster!
He's fast? He is fast!
His
sash is
coming
out. Dude.
And he doesn't
oof,
get it.
That was too
oh,
close.
Oh, he was looking.
Bologna is just wanting it. You know he is. Oh. Sorry's passive is hasten. I said the item.
That's pretty much everything down.
It is on both parties. That's a lot of creeps there
here?
For Bologna there. And she's going to make it back straight to the wave. Alright, that was. If he wouldn't have gotten hit by that too, I think he would have just destroyed that engagement.
Yeah.
Before he went up with the ultimate.
opting to go for the Transcendence, like I said, I really don't like this for his early game fight, but yeah. If he finishes it and doesn't get behind, it's going to work out in his favor.
Bologna's just got so much sustain, so much pressure early game, protections, it's going to be really hard to deal with. He's going to have to pull some shenanigans if he wants to win this. Any Fatalis effect? Yes, on items! Jesus Christ, come on.
I think it's pretty clear. Don't build anything that says haste.
Oh or... my god, that two damage.
That's that Bologna build coming in. That's what we're talking about. That Transcendence is going to take him a while to finish. He can't even finish it on this back. He needs 200 more gold.
He can't. That's just such a huge investment.
That red buff's gone. There's no way he can.
I think if he wanted to go the Transcendence, he definitely should have at least went attackers and then into Transcendence so he could have afforded it earlier. And if he's going to commit to playing passive and then, you know, stacking it, overall it just would have been worth just, you know, go straight into the Transcendence rather than choosing to go boots.
Oh, ooh. Yep, the red's gone. Just
that
like
is his sash as well. I'm not going to be able to immune that. Oh, that dude is so much damage. Bologna just misses the ult and gives the fuck up. Wow. They both run completely different pages there.
Questionable series of events, but you know, all right. It's nerve-wracking. A lot of gems on the line. We're going to ignore those.
Yep. It happens. You know, everyone's nervous here.
He's having a little gamer moment. Now we're going to... Bologna's going to be backing off. Rat's Blue's coming up, and no one has touched the minis at fire. But, you know, sometimes people don't care about those for some reason.
He does have Transcendence online now, though.
That is true. Bologna seems to be going into either Void or Glad Shield.
Wow, another shield. Interesting. I thought he would have went, like, straight into Breastplate or something like that. I probably would have been
off. I have read that if you do build three shields, you automatically win the video game, so we'll see if you can get those online.
Forgot about that. Rat does literally zero damage. Look at and the one. Jeez.
Oh my god!
Oh my good god! I think Bologna thought that was a minion.
Yeah, once Rat missed the ring, there was no reason for him to be taking that fight.
Yeah, he in like regardless was doing no damage. No, you can start rounds 1 and 2. If your match is already ready to go for round 2, go ahead and start. Rounds 1 and 2 can start, not round 3 though. No round 3 starting. Bologna pressuring out at the Phoenix line, not letting him get any of that XP. And letting him get all that XP. Are you eating?
Yeah.
What you eating? Did you get your food already come?
Yeah, it came while you were gone.
Oh, wow, that was quick. What'd you get?
Can we not talk about this?
Okay, sorry.
If Rat can finish that either Nemean or Breastplate, probably Breastplate before, and not die, and not get too far behind, he might be able to come back. Far behind.
That's what he has to rely on right now. At least second-tier defense would be really helpful right now, the 35 protections.
He needs to keep his tower up, not let Bologna do fire. If she gets fire for the tower, it's whatever. If she gets fire for the Phoenix, it's probably going to be...
Defending that, even with a little bit of health, is definitely really useful. An aggressive ultimate by Bologna. Rat choosing to fight it. Doing literally negative damage. I think he's healing Bologna at this point.
Oh, this hits all that bludgeon came down. She's got 2,000 gold in hand.
Oh my god.
She's still messing him up like that.
Holy crap. He can afford second tier defense though. Jeez, man. The Bologna wrath. Yeah, he really needed to rely on the early game as Naja.
She did back though. Red's coming up.
That is true. Probably getting ready. Finishing an entire void shield. Is she gonna build another shield?
She went blink. Bologna went blink. She's showing this man zero respect. She said, I'm coming for you, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Not only is she trying to take the W, she's trying to take his pride as well. She's going for everything here. Bologna not giving a shit, walking up and whipping that once, taking it.
Ooh, that sash was questionable.
Saying, thank you for starting that for me. Wow, that absorb. He literally can't even hit him once. That dude is so much.
This tower is definitely gone. There's nothing he can do about it. I'm thinking that she's gonna pressure that blue.
Maybe, I'm not sure where she's going. She maybe looking to pick up the red? Nope.
Just backing.
All right, probably building another shield.
She doesn't want to drive it down his throat too hard. You know, she wants to give him a chance.
She's baiting him.
Remember, she does have blink.
She does. Could be a 100 IQ bait. Okay, well.
Nope. War clans.
All right. thinking too far ahead here. Wow, going straight into the Frostman. That's a very tanky, healthy build. Just not could care less about what damage does.
It would seem she's done with the shields.
That is true.
Not sure if I like this play. She had a good thing going for her, now she's building hammers. I don't know.
Yeah, I was liking the shields, man. Shields and hammers don't go well together.
But Bologna literally has a shield and a hammer.
That is true.
I don't like it. Shit. All right, she needs to build a Scourge next, and then she's
yeah. Get her a whip, she'll be good to go.
She's taking zero damage from the Bold Demon, obviously.
I cannot rotating towards in. It, though.
This ring could definitely outsecure
it. Yep, it could secure it if he gets it in time.
Oh, he gets it in time.
Oh,
no, not in
so
time.
Close.
And now there's no way he's getting away.
No,
I cannot see him getting away, even if he ults out.
He's trying to L-box the absorb stat, realizes that is impossible. Hits the one backstep. Ooh, tries to ult out.
She should have saved that ult. She could have saved it much longer.
Oh, she blinked. Goes for the blinking. Oh, sashes it. Oh. Just too much
he had
damage.
Sprint and shell up. He used neither. I'm wondering where his confidence came from because I do not see it. I would have used both of them and I still would have died.
Yeah, either one of those relics could have been used in that situation.
But that is a dead Phoenix and mm-hmm. I mean I don't see any item helping Najah here.
No sir. It's just these two far behind. He does not have enough going for him. Like, look at how little damage he does. They're so...
Did he do damage? I don't think
I don't know, man.
Oh, Najah's there. I thought a big minion snuck out.
Sweet mother. Alright, Bologna just rotating the red, and Najah questioning his existence at this point. Waving to death.
If you're this Najah, Rexy, what are you doing?
I don't know, man. Starts with an F, ends with a 6. I don't know, man. I don't see her coming back from this. It's, like, the Bologna snowball. She's got too many protections. Like, he needs, like, so many things online. He needs anti-heal for the Berserker shield. He needs, like, just raw damage. He needs percentage pen for all that
I'm
protection.
Thinking
like, he's just got
the
so much.
The Transcendence was big mistake number one.
Well, and it was the way he built it, I think, was the worst thing. It probably
right,
wasn't the play
saying,
in general.
Yeah, when he built it was the problem.
Yeah, like...
And then choosing to fight when there was a full wave and he missed his ring. Those were the two downfalls of this one.
He definitely should have relied more on the early game than anything. Definitely built something that was a little more early game heavy. Decided to go tier 1 Transcendence and tier 1 Boots. Not a fan of that style.
Definitely not. But hey, you live and you learn.
You do.
That Frostbound's finished. It looks like she's going into a Katana of some sort. Can't be Fatalis, obviously, because that's banned.
Oh, maybe Ratatosker will prevail till she builds it and gets disqualified. That might have been his plan all along.
This was the biggest bait I've ever seen if she builds it.
That's true.
It's going to be a stone cutting, though. Let's be real. That's a stone cutting, and he cannot out-trade her anyways.
What do you think he's building here? A Crusher? A Beatstick?
I would build Brawler's a Crusher. She seems to be healing a shit ton. Oh, she's already going. Oh, he's going to have to ult out. 100%. There's the ult out. Oh, she ults in! I don't know!
Oh, gets the shell off. She steps in the well and gets healed, I swear to God. She just got a heal dig off.
I think she meant it.
I don't know, man. But holy crap.
Seems like she's gonna go on Titan. His shell is down.
He needs to get hit by... Okay, good. She's aggro. Wow, she is tanky. She got a sash there? No.
Oh, he's going in! No, he's not.
Alright, alright. He's baiting her. Alright, Bologna whittling
the
Titan.
She has fake back twice. She's gonna heal up. Yeah, this is why I would get the Brawlers. Mm-hmm. That Scourge with the Berserker shield, she's just gonna heal up. She's got a Chalice, she's got so much sustain. Her blink is up.
It looks like she's going to heal off of this blue.
Fire should be spawning soon. Najah's Phoenix is coming up. Looks like she's heading to fire.
Oops.
Oh, she's gonna back.
One second, whoops, I didn't mean to do that.
You're alright, I got my game up as well.
Alright. Are we expecting it at the same time?
Yeah, 14:33.
Alright, cool. Nice.
Yeah. I'm decent at math.
I'm awesome. That is all, thank you.
Yo,
he opted to go for the Crusher.
When to the Crusher?
Those were the two items I was thinking, Crusher and Brawlers. But with the... I guess he wants the attack speed in the day. I'm thinking Brawlers would have been more useful, but... I don't think anything's going to be useful enough. Look at that build. There's the stone cutting like we saw. It's
His only hope is to prevail till late game, if he can. His Phoenix is up, which is definitely good for him.
If I'm Najah here, I am warding fire, trying to steal with a ring. Otherwise, I am sitting under that Phoenix like a little bitch.
Oh yeah, 100%.
Okay, I don't like this. Don't like what? As tanky as she is, I don't like the dive.
I mean, she's really tanky.
Yeah, but he has so much CC. He's got the sass, the ult.
I think he should have saved that ring. I don't think the slow is really worth it. Now, he might get scourged and not even be able to attempt to defend that. No, going straight for the minions, allowing Bologna.
Oh, he hits it. That's a beautiful ult.
Goes for the ultimate. It's 1 HP. Okay,
all right. He's got a sasher right when he lands. Beautiful sash.
He managed to get the sash off. If he fights this, he might be able to come back. Oh, just misses the one. Yeah, Bologna could definitely still win. Goes for the third auto in the progression.
Oh, hits the sash.
Hits the sash, but she still has the block stack. That is the sprint. That is his two back up. He might be able to clutch this.
You have to hit the ring. Hit the ring. Rat, you can do this. We all believe in you. Oh, he shells.
Shells go for the shell. Turn sash. Come on, hit the
watch the ring.
Where's the ring?
Oh my god,
that was his one shot. That was his one shot. He had that.
We were all on your side, and you blew it.
So close, man. So close.
Truthfully, if instead of, when you said save that ring, if he would have ringed that wave, and then took an auto from her, and then let her fight into the Phoenix, I think he would have had that.
You think so?
Yeah, because she would have taken more tower shots, she would have had more aggro, and he actually would have got the protection shred on her before he took her up. All of that equals a dead Bologna, I'm convinced. She didn't even use her blink, but that's a lot. That's definitely another L for Najah.
Yeah, add a mod, I'm ready. Yeah, I'm curious what he's gonna build next. I think he should go straight into the Titan's Bane. Oh, looks like it's a beat stick or something.
Definitely a Brawler's here.
Yeah, I hope. I really don't want to see a Jones.
Unless he wants that 50% Najah I've been hearing about.
Yeah. Alright, looks like he's going for that blue, but knowing that Bologna is right there, she could easily turn and just whip out the dick, and he is just...
She could blink on him so easily. He's definitely not in a good spot here. She's definitely forcing the ult. Remember, she has Frostbound.
Oh my god, look at those autos, man. He ults out, he's still dead. She's just gonna ult in after him. The shell is down, goes to sash it. If he could hit the one to get the movement speed boost, I think he's out.
Oh, yeah, he...
looks like it.
These rings, these slows would be so crucial, plus the protection shred.
Oh, if that would have been clutch if he hit that. It looks like Bologna is just committing to this Titan damage.
Both their ults are down. Bologna's blink is up. No shells on either side. It looks like she's just gonna back. Titan is very weak, though. Oh, she blinked
in! Ooh, decides to blink in. She's still got the block stacks. He's gotta watch out for that. Looking to just disengage the movement speed. It looks like he's okay. Phoenix is coming up soon. If he can continue to clear these waves. Get Beatstick online. He didn't buy it. If he can get Beatstick online and then go for the Phoenix defend, he might be able to hit this to late game.
Again, if he can steal this fire, we have a game on our hands. This will be the clutchest fire steal of all time if he goes for it. Unless she just, you know, raw dogs down mid again and tries to take it. I don't think she'll do that again. It didn't go swimmingly last time.
It looks like she's just going for the blue and not...
She opts to pick up the blue. Interesting. Knowing that red is coming up. Oh, she's got one more fire wave, though. She wants to push with this. That makes sense.
Beast stick online. He might be able to protect this. Use this one further out there.
He really needs to save his ring.
He needs to save his ring to sash.
Oh, she ults in. This is not
ult in and then immediately goes in. Oh, looks like she's just going to take it. Saves the sash. I'm not sure what he's waiting for.
His Titan is too weak. I think that was his best fight. That was his best opportunity.
He definitely should have tried there. Ooh. Interrupted during the progression.
Oh, you gotta.
Looks like he just has to ult out there. She can just commit to the Titan, and it looks like that is gonna be game.
And he missed the sash. Yeah. There it is.
That is game. Alright, that is game one. Oof. Of. First round of the 100% duel tournament for 10,000 gems. Alright.
GG's on both sides.
Venom. GG's on both sides. We'll play by both. That is round one.